Hi friends, welcome again. In my friend circle, in my society, people around us, we see so many people drinking cold water. And sometimes we see people drinking cold water filled with ice. Big glass water filled with ice. And till date, my observation has always shown me one thing. Those people who are drinking cold water, ice water, too much of cold drinks. Of course, cold drink has a very high sugar content. So let's not compare that. But cold water definitely reduces the strength of your digestive system to a level where you start getting any disease, major long-term diseases like thyroid, like diabetes. Your liver function goes for a toss. You have constant acidity, bloating, whatnot. Now, why does that happen? All of us, while traveling on the road, at least in India, in Bombay, in Mumbai, we see these pav bhaji walas, na? Or rekdi pe pav bhaji banate, very tasty. And when they clean that tawa of that metal plate, tawa, they clean it and put water on it. And as they splash water on it, what happens? You see a sudden huge formation of steam coming out because the tawa is very hot and this water is cold. Exactly this is happening in the body. See, the internal temperature of the body is something beyond 96 degrees or 97 degrees, 97.5 something. That is a normal temperature. It has to be that way. Now you are drinking cold water, so that you are putting in water and that thing happens and steam forms. Steam goes, makes bloating, acidity, gas, slashes off the normal functioning of your liver, which leads you to diabetes, which leads you to cholesterol, which leads you to thyroid. So my suggestion to everybody is, once in a way party kiya, had cold drinks, wo sab theek hai, have no issues, drink warm water over it, reverse it. Help yourself with that. But normal condition mein, don't drink cold water. Drink room temperature water. Come down to that habit. Break the habit of drinking cold water. That is really going to help you. Thank you.